So that's one map of the world. But imagine you come up and you say, wait, hold on a second. There's another way to view this situation, another way to view this contract. There's another way to view this case. This is my map of the world. So this is the Gauls-Peters projection. This started in the 19th century with a Scottish cartographer named James Gall. Got more popular from Arnos-Peters in the 1970s. And here, if we stick again to Greenland, now we notice that Greenland shrank. Between those years, somehow Greenland shrank. But this is much smaller and maybe more accurate representation, at least compared to our reference points before. So if we take South America versus Greenland, now we see South America much bigger than Greenland, and also Africa much bigger than Greenland. And I point this out because you're always going to be in this position of choosing how you represent things. So we want to be very careful, very skillful about how we put these projections, frames, headings together.